five more drinks. Following the further drinks, I'll come through with tea and coffee, and then they'll come and collect your tray. Once the meal services have been cleared away, we'll have the sale of tax-free goods. If you would like to buy anything on the flight today, all the items listed and the Highline shop magazine. That's in the seat pocket in front of you. During the flight, we would like to recommend that you keep your seatbelts loosely fastened while seated, just in case you have any unexpected turbulence. And I'd like to remind all passengers, it's a no-smoking flight. In a moment or two, I'll be starting the in-flight entertainment. We will begin with the BBC World News, which was recorded early this morning. Following the news, we have our movie, which is the A-Team. Today, you should have some headsets in the vicinity of your seat and you are tuned in between channels. Probably one of the channels being broke between 8 and 11 will work. And that's just in your office. If there's anything at all that the cabin crew